Red Sox would like to add to the 7-5
lead. That's a good one.
There it is.
More innings to go.